Ladies and gentlemen, it was just 1 year ago when we opened our new engine plant out at Tichy. And today we again have reason to celebrate the opening of the new northern extension of Plant Dadong reflects the great dynamics that drive China forward.
The newly built northern section of BMW Brilliance Automotive's Plant Dadong in Shenyang, China, takes production capacity up to 450,000 units a year. The comprehensive extension of the BBA plant includes all of the key technologies, from the press, body, and paint shop to assembly.
The BMW Group has deep roots in China. 2003 marked the start of our fruitful partnership with Brilliance. 3 years ago, we renewed our partnership ahead of plan. This once again underlines the trust and the strong ties between the BMW Group and China.
Production was launched with the latest BMW 5 Series sedan long version rolling off the line. It was made using the latest systems and elements of digitalization. In creating the new building, there was a strong focus on sustainability. The new 5 Series, for instance, takes 30% less energy to build than its predecessor.
Today was a very special moment here at Plant Dadong. Specifically, when we cut the ribbon, that was the end of a year-long working process to install all the equipment, to install all the processes, and to make that car, which is produced here, happen. I would like to thank all employed people, all our team members, everyone who was involved very much for that great achievement. And now it's time to look ahead what is to come in this great plant.
The BMW Group currently manufactures 5 different models in its 2 Chinese facilities, with plans to integrate a 6th.